My name is Natsuya Uesugi, and I'm the author of Grydscaen Retribution. The Grydscaen saga is basically about psychic cyber terrorist hackers against the government. And the government is very totalitarian, very militaristic, and then they're trying to control the populace. As you read Grydscaen, I'd like the reader to take a chance to actually look at themselves and reevaluate their life and where they fit in. I've set up a world with the characters who have everyday problems, and you see them working through their emotions. It's up to you to decide who is right and who is wrong, the Packrats or the government or the terror hack. It's a very complex system and it's lots of gray areas. Life is a shade of gray. As you grow up and you go into the world, you find out that there are different shades of gray. I wanted to write that into the story. I don't come out and say, these guys are good, these guys are evil. You have to follow the characters through the storyline and make your own decision. Which side would you choose? Pick up a copy of Grydscaen and find out for yourself.